the oldest DNA ever scientifically studied, has been recovered from mammoth remains up to 1.2 million years old.
It's 1,000 times older than Viking remains, and it even predates the existence of modern humans and Neanderthals.
The analyses, led by researchers at the Center for Paleogenetics in Stockholm, revealed a previously unknown type of Siberian mammoth.
We have recovered DNA from mammoth teeth that have been buried in the Siberian permafrost, and this has been quite a challenge. It has taken us several years to get the data out and to analyze it. What we have found is that one of the specimens, which we refer to as the Krestovka mammoth, belonged to a previously unknown lineage of mammoth that we didn't know existed. And it also turns out that the Colombian mammoth, one of the most iconic Ice Age species of North America, is a hybrid between this newly discovered Krestovka mammoth and the woolly mammoth.
The study, published in Nature, also managed to trace genetic changes across a span of a million years by comparing DNA from different time periods.
We know that the woolly mammoth had a number of mutations that made it better adapted to life in the Arctic, and we thought that we would find that most of these happened when the woolly mammoth evolved, about 700,000 years ago. But it actually turns out that most of these cold climate adaptations were present also in the ancestors of the woolly mammoth, the steppe mammoth. I think using ancient DNA like this is a bit like traveling back in time using a time machine. And so going back a million years, which is really, really far back in time, that really allows us to study evolution as it happens. And that is very exciting.